the pan about halfway into the water, and you're going to sift back and forth, okay?
Mm-hmm.
Just like that. You'll see the sand will start falling away, and your gems are going to appear. That is not for you. So go ahead and lower it into the water. Okay, pan for you. Okay, back and forth. Alright, we'll start back over here.
Yeah.
There you go. Oh, nope, there's more to come. Usually the heavy ones are at the bottom. All nice.